to you today. As I cry right now, I cry for those families that is hurting, that's in pain. Their minds are racing. They don't know what to say. They don't know where to turn, where they can turn to you, God. And Lord, we thank you, Lord God, how you gonna turn this around.